Dear Clint, you still ain't responded. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad. I just think it's fucked up you don't answer plebs. If you didn't want to talk to me about Harambe, you didn't have to. But you could have sent a dick butt for Massey. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the offline chat for 4 hours and he just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met back in Denver? You said if I DM you, you DM me back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never completed a run neither. I used to always fuck up Spirit Temple. Could have been neater. I can relate to what you're saying in your runs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put it on. Cause I don't got shit else. So that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo of Dampe across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like watching your runs. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real and I respect you because you tell it. Lemmick is jealous because I talk about you 24-7. But he don't know you like I know you, Clint. No one does. He don't know what it was like for people like us blown up. You gotta DM me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you ever lose. Sincerely yours, Azure. Yes, we should be together too.